Hello. Broken homes fuel childhood worries. Children from broken families are nearly 5 times more likely to suffer damaging mental troubles than those whose parents stay together. Government research has found this. It also showed that 2 parents are much better than 1 if children are to avoid slipping into emotional distress and antisocial behaviour. The research adds to a wealth of data that shows children suffer badly from divorce or parental breakup, and that those brought up by a single parent are more likely to do badly at school, suffer poor health, and fall into crime, addiction, and poverty as adults. The report, funded by the Department of Health and published by the Office of National Statistics, investigated emotional disorders ranked as those which cause considerable distress and interference with the way in which children perform at school and during play. It also looked at conduct disorders which result in aggressive, violent or antisocial behaviour. The research studied nearly 8,000 children aged between 5 and 16 in 2004 and found almost 1 in 10 had disorders. The children were checked again last year. The report said that a child whose parents had split up during this time was more than 4.5 times more likely to have developed an emotional disorder than one whose parents stayed together. They were nearly 3 times more likely to exhibit a conduct disorder. 11% of those children whose families broke up had emotional disorders, against 3% among those whose families were still together. Nearly a third of children found to have mental disorders in 2004 still suffered from them 3 years later. The Department of Health said, "The government is committed to helping children and young people experiencing mental health problems." But academic Patricia Morgan, author of several books on family breakups, said, "This does not come as a surprise, and things are going to get worse. Broken families and serial fathers produce homes full of conflict and chaos, and they are terrible for children." Thank you for listening. God bless you all.